wrong with you?
I think you should create a better condition for the crossbreed. I thought about it. I'm using in the workshop. It's just been basically dangling from a bunch of wires. So I thought we'd move it into at least a protected box. So, let's have a look at it. So, here we have the box. And we need to get at the insides to see if there's some instructions. So it's got some screws. And I got this quite nice package of Parkside screwdrivers from Lidl, but not sponsored. But I thought I'd buy it anyway. It looks quite nice. See what we need then. Is that one? Very small screwed. Seems to. So we've got a lot of clouds. And a couple of screws. I'm assuming they're supposed to be screwed in there. So let's get the Raspberry Pi. Okay, so the cooling has been formed like that, so it's something like that. And this is the back, and this is the back. Put it in here first. So let's yeah. There's lots of pads, but I really think that's reason why it seems to fit okay. But if we're looking at where this contacts, basically it's only for that one, or that one. I wonder if they gave extra pads just if one's going to make some mistake. Destroys one of them or something. I mean, that won't even be covered by the... I'm not sure where the fan should be plugged in. It's either this side or this side, and I can't remember which. And it's not marked. So, to check that. So, it should be those pins in the corner there. It should be grounded plus 5. Not good.
pick up that spirit.
So, I'll just get the last screw and screw it in to find it on the floor. Channel on the TV. Yeah. That one seems to be. Alright. Oh, anyway, that's looking pretty good. Come up to the screen and we can see that it started up. Doesn't seem to have any issues there. Let's put these in. Much better protection, and then it's also better cooling. So anyway, if you like this video, consider subscribing and all this kind of stuff and other things. Like to buy me a cup of coffee to help pay for this, then we appreciate it. Merch is also available. Links in the description, and yeah, see you in the next one.